I have to sign letters. It's the hardest thing I have to do. I sign letters. Dear Mr. and Mrs. Smith from Arkansas. Dear Mr. and Mrs. Jones from Alabama. Dear Mr. and Mrs. somebody from some great state. I'm sorry to inform you, your son has been killed in combat. I'm so sorry. It's the hardest thing that I have to do. And I sign those letters, and it breaks your heart. And sometimes I go out to a place, Dover Air Force Base. It's a very tough experience. We go out there, and we meet the parents and the families, the wives, the children, the sisters, the brothers. We meet them, and we talk to them. These things are just impossible. I don't know how parents can do it, even. And I'll be talking to some of the parents, and they'll act like they're fine. I said, how are you doing? We're fine, sir. We're fine. We're really good. I said, that's great. And I'll tell the colonel, I'll say, Colonel, I think they're doing great. No, sir, they're not going to do great. You'll see. And I didn't know what he was talking about. This is the first time. And then we went outside to the runway, and this incredible machine is flying in, and it lands, and it comes over, and it pulls up. That door opens up, and the colonel told me, he said, sir, when that door opens up, those same people that you think are okay do things that you'll never see. You will hear sounds like you've never heard. That's what he does. And I saw that door open up with a coffin, with a flag over it, and these beautiful soldiers, five or six on each side, lifting the coffin and walking down the runway, the plank, they call it, off this cargo plane. And I see parents make sounds, scream and cry like you've never seen before. A mother who was fine 20 minutes ago, you think, breaking the military line and jumping off, and then jumping onto a coffin of her son or her daughter. Jumping on top of the flowers, on top of the American flag. I've seen this. We were supposed to be in Syria for 30 days. We've now been there for 10 years. We were supposed to be in Afghanistan for a short period of time. We're now going to be there for close to 19 years. It's time to bring them home. Do you?